नमस्कार। डायबिटीज इज वन ऑफ द रैपिडली ग्रोइंग ग्लोबल डिजीज। नंबर ऑफ पीपल हैविंग डायबिटीज हैज ग्रोन फ्रॉम 108 मिलियन इन 1980 टू 422 मिलियन इन 2014। डायबिटीज इज द मेजर कॉज ऑफ ब्लाइंडनेस, किडनी फेलियर, हार्ट इश्यूज, स्ट्रोक्स एंड लोअर लिम्ब एम्प्यूटेशन। Controlling the blood sugar level is primary task of diabetic patients. Sugar enters our bloodstream from the food we consume. Hence, food control is the major factor in controlling the diabetes. Here are some excellent food which one must consume to manage the diabetes. Number one, green leafy vegetables. Green leafy vegetables are low in calories and are low in carbohydrates. Hence, they keep blood sugar level in balance. They are rich in fiber. Hence, they help in absorption of sugar in right pace. One must consume spinach, methi leaves and drumstick leaves in their regular meals. Among all green leafy vegetables, drumstick leaves have proven to really reduce the diabetes. They are rich in ascorbic acid, which leads to increase the insulin secretion in our body. And so, it reduces the sugar level. Second, whole grains. Substituting refined grain by whole grain can really help reducing the diabetes. Whole grains have lots of fibers and nutrients compared to refined grains. Again, the whole grains have a lesser glycemic index, thus comparatively having less impact on blood sugar level. Whole grains like brown rice, ragi and rye and such things are excellent food to control the blood sugar. Ragi is excellent food among all millets. It reduces oxidative stress and inflammation, which in turn helps in controlling diabetes. Third food are berries. Berries like strawberries, blueberries, raspberries and blackberries, what we call as jamun, are specially excellent food. They have antioxidant that reduces oxidative stress. Oxidative stress is very common in diabetic patients. Again, berries are very good in vitamin C too, which are known to keep blood sugar level in balance. Number four, beans. Beans are low in glycemic index and so it effectively reduces blood sugar level. GI, the glycemic index of soya bean, is 15, while kidney beans are 28 and chickpeas 33. Beans are complex carbohydrates, so the body digests them slower than any other carbohydrate diets. Eating beans would really help even in weight loss. And so, blood sugar and cholesterol is reduced. Fifth, the citrus fruit. Add citrus fruit to your daily diet. Oranges and lemon have amazing anti-diabetic effect. Modern researchers believe that they have bioflavonoids. All this is available in orange and lemon, and this has anti-diabetic effect. All these citrus fruits are excellent in vitamins and minerals without adding carbohydrate into your food. Vitamin C of all these citrus food helps in controlling blood sugar level. Green leafy vegetables, whole grain, berries, beans and citrus fruits, all these should be the major part of a diabetic person's diet. Moreover, you should also control yourself from consuming food which can disturb your sugar level. Avoid food which has high glycemic index like white rice, white bread, pumpkins, white potatoes, maida preparations, refined sugars, sugary drinks, sweet cakes and pastries, biscuits and packaged snacks and packaged foods. Avoid consuming all these foods which can spike your blood sugar rapidly. More importantly, keep eating every 2 hours. The major mistake many do is by skipping breakfast or having a very late breakfast. Make sure you eat something within 1 hour after you wake up. You can have a warm lemon juice with chia seeds first in the morning, or add amla powder with a pinch of turmeric in a warm water early in the morning. These morning drinks can help to maintain your blood sugar level throughout the day. Keep your mind free from worries. Be flexible. Be humble. Diabetics are known to be perfectionists. They want everything so perfect that they are never satisfied with anybody else. Now, you have to be caring. You have to be humble. Others are others. You be perfectionist, but expect nothing from others. So be very kind with others. That would help you only. Yoga believes that diabetes is one of the psychosomatic diseases. So the effect of mind on body is going to be obvious. When mind is not in a happy state, mind is full of worries and tension, mind is full of anxiety, then its effect is going to be there. And person's diabetes can never be cured. Surrender all your challenges to higher reality. Learn to accept people as they are. They are not as intelligent as you. So, you do your part with best of your capacity. Be satisfied with your work, but accept others as they are. Don't try to impose your ideas on them. Try and live a very happy and peaceful life. After all, it's your life. Diabetes is set in, but if you work on yourself, you'll be able to live your life very normally, happily, and very successfully. So do your part well and live happily. Namaskar.